Preston, and in blue we have Owen Booth.
Yep, and in white it's the other Piper brother, it's Steve Piper, and in yellow, Jet Lee. Fairly even heading into the first corner there, a bit tentative, but it's Steve Piper who comes out the second bend in the lead. Tumble there for Jake Lee, who just kissed this air fence there, Lehman went down. He's pulling his bike out, fingers crossed.
Just took that a little bit wide, I think, there, John. Track.
Yeah, he'll be fine, the race can continue. Great stuff from Jake, and good to see that he's on his feet. So two laps in, it's Steve Piper in the lead, Owen Booth in second, and Becky Weston in third. Owen Booth applying the pressure on the final lap here, Liam.
Yeah. Following in the footsteps of his dad, John.
Here we go to the final corner. Oh, good stuff from Steve Piper as he takes the race win there. Heat number four, brilliant from him. Owen Booth chased him all the way for the four laps. And Becky Weston heads across to take the third place there in heat number four.
As Steen is just 11-year-old from Edinburgh, and like his big brother, he'll have plenty of local support watching today. Scored 13 points in the first two rounds, riding at number 159. You sometimes forget how young some of these guys are, don't you, John?
Yeah, it's incredible. Owen Booth, he's 14 from Newcastle. He did very well with 10 points in the first two rounds. And then, of course, Becky has ridden in all of the meetings so far this year and has scored 11 points. Yeah. And Ashton, he's 12 and from London.
Heat 7 then, John. And
so far, from what we've seen, we have Joe Thompson with 2 wins out of 2 from his first two 500cc rides, and he's looked thoroughly impressive so far. Max James, he got the win, albeit through Luke Harrison's fall there in his first out, and Ace Piper leads on 4 points in the 125cc A group, but again he's had 2 rides as well, and it's Steve Piper who leads Group B as well, although there's 2 guys still to go.
Now, talking to the Piper boys, John, I got a message from Lorraine Wells, who's missing all her Emmerdales on the fourth bend office, and also a big shout out to Carrie Piper, saying remember to breathe, Carrie, remember to breathe.
It's hard enough when you've seen mothers watching one child, but to see 2 out there, I think is must be extremely difficult for Carrie, but she holds it together so brilliantly well.
Okay, we're heading into heat number 8 now after a quick track grade there. 125 cc's again.